WizIQ Basic Training, Module 212, The Attendee Box. All right, just about where we left off. Okay, so this, as a teacher, this is my screen. Now we're looking at the Attendee Box. Remember, this can be popped out or minimized, and then it would be over in the bottom left-hand corner when you wanted it. But what we're going to look at now is that there's one attendee in the class. Now, you'll have many. Behind that are icons of what controls you pass to them. In other words, you can give people limited abilities in your classroom. The first one is writing control. We looked at that briefly. When I give the writing control to a person in the class, they get use of most of the tools that are on the in the classroom. Let's give me a color that you can see.